works his way out to the mouth of the goal and snaps that thing in there. Michael Lampert. Mercurio, he's still lined up with this. Holy smokes, Mercurio! On the defender, makes him leave his feet, kicks it to Noah Manning, who finds the back of the net, and just like that, DU has tied the game, and this hometown crowd is on their feet. Back the other way, looking to make it 31, and they do!
Ryan Giles.
Holy smokes, Giles, the senior from Chevy Chase, Maryland, buries it, and just like that, Denver is back up in front. Putting it high in the sky. 2 seconds, 1 second, and the DU Pios from down 4 goals in a top 10 matchup in one of the largest crowds in the history of Peter Barton Stadium. Pio fans are going home happy after a win over 6th-ranked Cornell. Final score, 17-16.